With the unique sounds of Little House. They are a local band that's gaining quite a following. And not only is their sound unique, but so is where and how they perform. Several times a month, cars crowd a rural Connecticut street for a one-of-a-kind musical experience. Instead of a traditional theater, they flock to a renovated barn to hear the music of Little House. And with us this morning is Joe Petrina, and you are the founder of Little House, and Jessica Jarvis. Thank you very much for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
Joe, I'll start with you. I understand that you were on Wall Street before you decided to pursue your dream of being a singer-songwriter.
I forgot about that,
Tell us a little bit about how that all came about.
I played guitar and sang and did this whole thing for my whole life since I was 7 years old. So when I finally left Wall Street, I decided to do it in earnest, you know. And the idea for the barn and the whole Little House name comes from a trip I did down south to Virginia, and I met Jeanette Carter of the Carter family, and I went down there. She was going to help me with my songwriting, and they play in a barn, the Carter family. They had built the barn, and their little house was right next to the barn. I said, I'll just do what they did down south, up north.
Nice.
That's the whole foundation.
Now, Jessica, it's a renovated barn, from what I understand. Describe for our viewers what it's like. Does it look just like a theater with seats and everything?
No, it's a renovated barn, and it has standard state-of-the-art equipment and stage lighting, seating. It's a renovated barn, but It's a good time.
We should tell people that it's in Simsbury.
Yep.
Right.
Joe, I also understand that you've got a songwriting book out. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yep. It's going to be published. After it took me so many years to really get my songwriting together, I reflected on why that took so long and what it is that I do as a songwriter. And I realized no one has ever written a book that describes that. So the songwriting book is really gives the layman an inside view.
And what inspires you to write music and write songs, write lyrics?
That's part of the book. No, it's really a desire to glimpse truths in people's lives and then be able to flesh that out and really learn from it and describe it.
All right, well, you guys are actually going to give us a performance in just a little bit, but first we want to tell folks how they can get tickets to some of your upcoming concerts. And we have the information up there on our screen. Again, to learn more about Little House, you can check out the website on our screen right there, and also go to littlehouselive.com. We'll leave you now with the music of Little House. Guys, take it away.
Thank you.
This is a nice little song for a Sunday morning. We love a lazy morning just like this, when you bring me coffee with your kiss, and I hold you in my arms and watch you smile, and all my lonely miles and trials, they go like this, they go like this.
Love a lazy morning just like this, when you take your time with our first kiss. You hold me in your arms, I watch your eyes, and all my lonely sighs and cries, they go like this, they go like this. We love a lazy morning just like this, when the rain hangs softly in the mist, and we take the time to laugh and look around,
and all our lonely sounds and frowns. They go like this.
They go like this.
Thank you.
Terrific.